Masig lahi is derived from the words manilibang sigaw ng lahi. Our class name is both what represents us in our oath to the Filipino people. We bound ourselves to our goal to be the kind of leaders needed to answer the desperate call of our countrymen. Warriors, ready to face and fight against the evils surrounding our organization and nation. We swear to be the vanguards that will not be corrupted and polluted, and to remain true to our idealism and honor. Most of all, to make our alma mater proud that we, our children, have lived up to our code of courage, integrity, and loyalty. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, good morning. We are about to witness Hispanic making display of talents and skills as a group of young men and women from the PME Masiglahi Class of 2009 perform the salad drill. You have just heard the sound of the attention call, signaling the drillers to prepare for their performance. Many are called, but only few are chosen. From the 24,109 who applied for the PME entrance examination, only 199 made it to the hallowed grounds of Borromeo Field on the 1st of April 2005. 18 cadets joined this class to form the 217th strong Masiglahi class of 2009. From being careful individuals, PME has changed us to become responsible and mature people. They have dedicated their lives to a higher purpose in life. Every day in the academy is a test of our strength, patience, and will as we undergo the many and difficult challenges of cadet life. We experience our own shares of failures, tears, success, and laughter. But through it all, we have remained faithful to our calling as future leaders of this land. We work hard in order to be worthy of serving this country. Because as Filipinos, it is our mission to be the best leaders that we can be. Ladies and gentlemen, the Silent Drill Company, the Masiglahi Class of 2009. These young men and women have dedicated their precious time practicing greater strength to perfect their performance, which has been made specially for you.
Who's done? Jillian.
Company commander for his alliance of company.
Thank you.
He then gives a series of orders to perform the manual of arms. Starting with right shoulder arms. Left shoulder arms. Fourth arms. And finally, order arms.
Apo kayo.
Maybe it was everyone to please rise for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem. The company commander and all executives present arms and salutes you all for this significant occasion. You are now witnessing the final command being given, and from here on, the company will proceed with its entire performance without any succeeding command.
Ano ako ah? Sige, lago na.
Ayan, lago. Buwati. Ito yun. Buwati. Ito lang kung kaya sa mga. Two ships opposing each other. Right, conflicting one another. One defies the other, and yet, in our eyes, they seem to belong together. Two extremes have converged to create an empire. This is transition. This is change. The life we led outside before entering the academy was a far cry from the regimented life that we live right now. But then, this is our destiny. A life lived training difficult paths, rather than the one that's free to easier ways. We acknowledge the differences that need us to meet individuals, and yet we're individuals working towards a common goal. A goal that transcends all the diversity and creates an invisible link, deeper than unblurred. We are one. This is what the changing of colors represent. The alternate switching of colors black and white symbolizes the process of change each cadet must undergo.
Once our castles, now a living reality. As we move towards a common goal, the colorful throng of our country's different tribes now merge to make vivid another group of dreamers linked to the long gray line. The academy is tipped with traditions that help develop the cadets to become persons of gentle meaning and strong character. To this day, and even until we have shed our uniforms, we carry in our hearts the sacred coat of arms, the seal of our covenant, our direction and only path that bears the guiding light of courage, integrity, and loyalty. This is what the big arrow is all about. An arrow, when made to be perfect and straight, flies true to its target. It symbolizes the mission of the Academy to produce disciplined and principled leaders whose target is focused on the betterment of our nation. It also points towards you, our fellow Filipinos whom we promise to serve. This formation is our compliment as future leaders and guardians of this state. Cadets, even with their hard military training, are also trained to be gentlemen and ladies who are refined and sociable. Courtesy and etiquette are values we constantly practice inside the academy. Even though we seem to be always in a hurry, those who visit the academy will always feel welcome because of our greetings and felicitations. People may think the cadets are cold and hard, but in reality, we are still ordinary people who take joy in the simple pleasures of life. Behind the crisp uniforms are sensitive people who remain the same as we always
have. Iba na bono. OCPin yung performance nila, yung sa atin.
Galing OCP yan.
This is shown as a cheerful letters H and I. Hi, welcome to the Southern Jones Edition of the Supply Cast of 2009.
The vision of PMA is to be an institution of excellence and professionalism for future military leaders dedicated to a selfless service to the nation. Its mission adheres to the philosophy that education must develop the whole person. Under this concept, education is not limited to the development of skills, habits, attitudes, and values which are required by a chosen profession. With a vision to be the country's premier leadership school, producing military professionals of character, dedicated to protect and help build the nation, PMA has, in its undergoing reforms that will help the Academy produce the desired number and quality of graduates for commission as officers in the AFP. As a leader of character, a combatant, a partner in nation development, a manager, and a military professional.
Since the beginning of PMA in 1898, it has produced graduates who dedicated their lives in the service to our country. The Academy has remained steadfast to its mission to instruct, train, and develop the cadets so that each graduate shall possess the character, the broad and basic military skills, and education essential to a successful pursuit of a progressive military career as a value-centered leader in selfless service to the AFP and the nation. This I bear right before you now are the famous letters P, M, and A. The leaders recollect the letters through a series of manual of arms, starting with P, then M, and then A. The drillers acknowledge honor and stand by responsibility that comes with it as they execute a salute to the Philippine Military Academy.
There are many ways of leaving the academy, but graduating is the most difficult. This is what we have to know even before entering PMA. Truth is every word, realize that great sacrifices and hardships are needed in order to reach our ultimate goal, But then again, what he calls his work, the best we have. We are future soldiers of this beloved country. As such, we have responsibilities to carry out, goals to build, expectations to live up to, and legacies to continue. This is shown by this triangle formation, which is known as Self-Fix. It's a symbol of a lieutenant, the role that you must start a new life after graduating in the academy.
The standard of perfection that the Academy promotes upon each cadet refers to the quality of officers the Philippine Military Academy produces. As such, the fundamental objective of the Academy is to develop the values and character of each cadet for us to become men and women standing upright as the noble dwellers of this institution. This perfection is displayed as we dedicate our lives in the service of the country. Such is the message that lies behind the concentric circles, defining the hearts and souls of each cadet. We are bound with relentless pressure, and yet we develop a sense of integrity among us. Watch them as they move outwards to show you the planting of rifles. Here, the cadets raise their rifles right up the planting, just in time for the next one to pick it up. Attention and alertness is needed to keep the momentum going. Now, the cadets are marching to the other side, preparing their rifles again for planting. Keeping their pace, they pay attention to the details of their actions. Moving and turning outwards, the drillers will show you another tricky drill. The passing of rifles. This exhibition symbolizes the sharing and helping among the cadets. Every cadet is out to reach the hands of those in need. Cooperation and coordination is the key to aesthetic results. The drillers will now show you an exhibition that shows the ability of the cadets to fire while being concealed to their natural surroundings.
The worst is London Cups.
Now watch them as they perform the throwing of rifles. This exhibition coordinates the cadet's ability to be attentive in various activities. A single mistake could destroy the whole performance. A second delay could cause injury to the next person, which simply means that there are 9 chains embodied as one. Each link plays a vital role in the long range of service in our institution. With all those countless drills and parades, endless compliances and rotting academics, one could see the joyful pride swelling in our hearts.
The Philippine Military Academy serve as a bright beacon of our land. It's like the ever-brilliant sun that continues to shine and guide us in our ways. Such is the role of a cavalier, to be the shining light for the Filipino nation. Our role as cadets is to bathe in the bright sunshine given forth by the academy, and to set out into the world bringing light and hope to the farthest corners of the land.
The Armed Forces of the Philippines, as appointed by our Constitution, is a solitary defender of the citizens and the state. Its mandate is to uphold the sovereignty of the land and the integrity of our national territory. Cadets are trained with that stipulation in mind. The Academy asserts our duty to serve the people and influence them with integrity and nationalism. The drillers, as young members of the AFP,
aids to win the hearts and minds of the Filipino people as they try to form the letters A, F, and B. The culmination of years in a military institution, where measured movements and regulated existence is strictly followed, preparing the cadets to test the future in the AFP. The company now gives a salute to the armed forces of the Philippines. Eventually, these cadets will become officers, and what they've learned and what they were trained to do will now be applied to the service of the Filipino people. This will be our commitment to you to give us a bright future and also a chance for change for this land. Time is one of the most important aspects in a cadet's life. Here in the academy, every second counts. Not being on time can make spending countless hours in the touring grounds and being awarded with demerits. This teaches us that time really matters. However, we also realize that being on time is a characteristic of a gentleman and a lady because it shows a sense of responsibility and respect for other people's time. And indeed, time flies inside the academy. Even though we learn to live one day at a time, we find ourselves looking back at the many fruitful memories PMA has brought us. We are now a part of a breed of people who live around the clock, by the clock, and with the clock. Thus, proper time management is the key to a successful pursuit of a progressive military career. We should always be responsible enough to know our priorities. If you could check your time. It is now 10 minutes before the hour of 11. Means an almost unnoticeable component of our being. Although it is barely the size of a fist, what it does provides life to every part of our system. The person's heart is not only a muscle that pumps blood and nourishment. For us, it is the center of our emotions, feelings, and passions. The cadets may not be known to show affection, but behind our appearance, there are selfless individuals who are capable to give unconditional love. Deep within the heart of every cadet lies our character and personality. It is where he weighs the morals of his actions and decisions. It is also where we keep our ideals and aspirations. As cadets, it is in our hearts where one can see the true meaning of courage, integrity, and loyalty. Our hearts bind us to the camaraderie, brotherhood, and family we find and come to love here in the academy. As you can see now, this part is composed of the members of representatives for the Masiglahi Class of 2009, who are committed to the things which are essential. To all the cavaliers and visitors, this part is for you. Thank you.
God, country, people. These are the things we are living for. These are the things that give us strength and inspiration to undergo a life of hardships and sacrifices. We wait for the day when we are finally ready to make our contributions as guardians of what we swore to protect. This cross symbolizes the faith of the cadets, God above all. The profession demands that we lay our destiny in the hands of the higher commander of all. Keep our wholehearted trust in Him, who guides our path, and continue to fulfill the mission He has given us.
Cadets are pictured as stiff and feeling individuals who are not familiar with the word love. However, nothing can be farther from the truth. In reality, cadets are sensitive individuals who need and want love. Your letters, emails, phone calls, visits, and text messages give us the strength and inspiration to go on, performing the demanding duties of a cadet, as long as we know that the love that you give us will remain forever true. The grillers, forming the symbol, I love you, give our love to you, our dearest ones, who make life more wonderful to live. To our cavaliers and visitors, we love you.
Stickers of blood. Whatever happens, we will always be stopped. For better or worse, we swear never to leave one another. The bond that binds us was forged through hardship, sweat, and blood, but most of all, by our dreams of a better future. This bond will never be broken, even then. This is demonstrated by our next formation. A heart compassing a flashy merry. 0 and 9. We will uphold the legacy of excellence that those who have come before us have entrusted to the coming generations. It's our deepest hope and prayer that this chain will never be broken, and that the long gray line we produce only the best. We are the Masiglan, Pantigbang Sigaw ng Lahi. In the near future, this will be synonymous to honor, courage, and excellence. This class will always be bonded as one. This is what the word is all about. Every victory could never be as sweet as the other, for in each experience, be it good or bad, there's always much learning. No one can live alone in this ever-changing world. That is why we need each other to survive.
With every step we take in our daily endeavors, we lay bare our souls and offer it for love of country. No sacrifice can be greater as such to lay down one's life for one's country and fellow man. We are not blinded by our ethnicity, color of skin, by the native tongues that we have learned since childhood, or even by the families that we were born into. This way, you are able to view the present as a loving encounter in the name of genuine service to the people, and to look forward to the future as effective servant leaders with a heart that is selfless like no other.
Is a person who appreciates music. Each one of us has their own talent, being singing, acting, or dancing. Music soothes our souls, gives smiles and laughter, and picks us up whenever we feel tired and lonely. With the noise of our rifles, the heavy thumps and thuds of our drums, One cannot possibly imagine how we can find and retain the melody in our hearts. And those many, we treasure, cultivate, and celebrate camaraderie through the one passion that gives life to the Academy, be it even at twilight or dawn. The Under Night Show every December, the morning serenades, are exclusive manifest of the cadet's romantic and poetic souls. The notes in front of you, ladies and gentlemen, signify the role of music in our lives. Ladies and gentlemen, watch now as it gets moved to the beat of...
Thank you.
every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. And so, everything must come to an end. Although our performance is of no exception, we will give you a promise that someday we will be back. To our beloved audience, friends, tourists, trainers, and classmates, it is with sincere gratitude for having inspired us to strive hard and move on. To all of you who have been our inspiration and our source of strength, the ones who never fall short to give their support and encouragement the times we need it the most. To all of you who have shed their light as we seek our destiny in the darkness of our path, you will always be a part of our journey as we continue to travel in the world of our lives. No goodbyes as we form the letters C and U. C. We take our hats off as we thank you all for watching. And we hope that you enjoy your upcoming performance. The company commander will command the San Andreo Company, the PV Music Black Class of 2009, to pass in review. The members of the Black Class are Alessandro Pasuglio, Modesto Cabello, Louis Ocampo, Norman J. Garcia, Giovanni Peña Florio, Kirby Panigello, A.J. Lai, Jeffrey Boyani, Jeffrey Esperanto, Michael Yora, Edson Adela, Sagrato Mazzoni, Michael Mahaki, Rafael Leal, Ana Maria Fatima Cervantes, Lawrence Aranas, Hazel Tabaco, Michael Maron, Colonel Felipe Ribeiro, Fernando Colino, Abel Responso, Martin Ibanez, John Alvin Rico, Denver Amor, Rafael Andayer, Ian Dexter Carino, Alexander Navarre, Ronald Francisco Vangilio, Siena Jaime Osorio Jr., Arvin Flores, Vino Joseph Pontilla, Jeff Finnis, George Dalmo, Sari Navarro, Juan Joel de los Reyes, Gerard Lorenzo. The members of the White Platoon are Evangeline Aricheta, Lizeline Joy Dapini, Janice Swalde, Maria Janina Haneo, Brian Sala, Dan Eric Suleman, Rejan Villamata, Doraemon Rimando, Mike Lester Pulay, Mylor Simatu, Mark Tapizo, Archimedes Aranas, McLean Hisparejo, Alexander Ian Depay, Eric Ryan Mabora, Emerson Salvadora, Tyrich Punzarat, James Anthony Montejo, Larry Mayao, Edwin Marcos, Nelson Liwanag, Jerome Hernandez, Lloyd Guevara, Henry Herod, James Tipidip, Alan Dakiwa, John Cortez, Alexander Vieta, Kim Adrian Bulaga, Arnel Roquillo, Carlito Sanchago, John Russell Lee, Glenn De Ramos, Leo Den Bajado, Domingo Carbonell, Brian Rolete. Ladies and gentlemen, passing right in front of you is the San Andreo Company of the Masiglaing Class of 2009, headed by Lieutenant Colonel Jose Ramirez. headed by its company commander. Marco de Lima with his staff, Douglas de Perez, Jobet Pasig, Janice de la Cruz, Roland Casinales, Jeffrey Pardo. Black Platoon leader, Joshua Santiago. White Platoon leader, Malcolm Aquino. Company First Sergeant, Jobet Pasig. We would also like to acknowledge the men behind this performance. Our officer in charge, Wilfredo B. Manalang Jr., Captain, Philippine Navy Marines, Class 1994. Our cadet in charge, Cadet 2nd Class Abel Porto, with his staff, Cadet 2nd Class Sirunay, Palasi, Mariano, Katisag, Halamba, Dabao, Dapat, Yasura, Perez, Mariano. That ends this morning's performance. In behalf of the Superintendent PMA, we thank you all for watching and we hope that you enjoy the show. Magandang umaga po at mabuhay tayong lahat.
Please, sir.
To all our visitors who wish to have their pictures taken together with the Silent Hill Company, you may now proceed to the Borromeo Hill. Again, to all our visitors who wish to have their pictures taken together with the Silent Hill Company, you may now proceed to the Borromeo Hill.
Mas maganda yung view niyo kaysa sa amin. Away. Sinabi mo pa sila ba dyan?
Hindi ako sinulat eh.
Pati sa likod.
The looks, no? Ganda po ba ang view niya?
Ganda yung mga white.
naka-fake po sa inyo? Panalo ka na? Saan naka-white?
Ano yata
yun? Ano naka-belt na pink?
Ano na yun si Ruben? Ito yung kasama niya? Ang colors din?
Sarap tanggalin ng belt, no?
Ano magbuwat ng gol? Narapin na
eh. Yes na eh. Dapat pinapulong siya. Just maganda ako sa front-trunk, ano?
Dalawa na naglagay ng soy.
Celebrate rin ako. Samantala ako 2010.
Gago, masisnapi tayo dyan.
Masisnapi yung pagkakabuo ng mga natin. Ito simple lang. Yung high natin.
Meron ko tayo
pa rin. Ganda nung, ano, nice stripes na bubuhay.
Lalaglag daw natin lahat yung replay ba?
Taka.
Sir?
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 Ano sir?
Ano yung maliit yung ano?
Nice stripe.
Nine.
Kasi? Dead? Dead?
Nung nice stripes na gano'n.
Ready?
Kasan doon?
Dito sa States?
Ayun, ayun. Yung ako maliit na ngayon. Ayun.
All soccer core squad members are reminded that they are required to put up the soccer goals after the performance.
Ayun, ayun.
Again, all soccer core squad members are reminded that they are required to put up the soccer goals after the performance.
Sa maagap, kanina pa kami sinabihan ni Calderon.
Tara, Jubin!
Kanina pa namin hinahanap si Calderon. Tara, tara!
Kung sabi mo si Galit ang sino?
Ha?
Kunin na.
Ha? Tara na. Basta mamaya muna tayo lumabas.
Nga.
Sabi yung buko-buko sa labas.
Mag-jabit ka na kayo eh.
Snapping? Snapping? Ano yung nakaping ko?
Hindi ko nakuhain. Pangit yan. Nakaping? Akin?
Hindi pala maganda.
Pangit yan.
Hindi yung nakabelt ng pink.
Nasaan ba?
Mario, sumubra sa ganda eh.
Sakto, ubos yung battery eh. Naglulo ko na battery nito.
Silent drill! Sana nga makabuo na rin yun. Ito naka-block dito. Ayun. Ng mga naman ng PML. Parang artista. Samantala hindi nagpapalit ng black socks, nagpapalit ng brief.
Nandodos ako tayo na nagalaw yung kamay ko. Ang pink na ulat sa amin ni Kadit Lima. May tsura din ako.